click the eyedropper tool, choose color from your picture to remember, click the color picker, and now add to swatches. Name it, click OK, and practically that's it. You have saved your color. Click OK, and the swatches are here on the right top corner.